Welcome back to another trail preview. Today we're riding Sitkum or downhill jam. It's got it all. There's big features, fast straightaways, steep sections. I love this trail. Let's get into it. All right, dropping in. Following Nate for another video. Starts out with a drop, super dry and dusty. And then we're coming up to the step up. Oh no, oh my God, I got so loose there. My rebound's a bit slower for the step up. Okay, one crank, big drop, little brake tap. It's like you're, oh, barely made it up and over that. Oh, oh, I almost did the same thing. Okay, let's carry on. Yeah, me too. There we go, now we get into the high speed pinned. Actually, there's a bit of flat up and down quick before that. It's a little bit of hills, but this is like the biggest pedal. Now we get down into the speed and it gets dry. This bit's really spicy. Feels like you just want to slide over that. Yeah, a little bit of oversteer. Then stay left here if you want to hit this cool little step up. Took the wrong line there. Tree down, normally you can air that, but that step up, it's kind of weird because it's like a step up, but you hit it super quick. Weird jump. Now it's flat, gets a bit of physical, bit of pump. Oh, oh my God. I got so loose before that. Low line is not the line there. Take the high line. Try and catch up to Nate a bit because I took the wrong line. Oh, all these corners are flat, but you can send it. Then there's like a little step down wood thing. Nice flow. A few more little wood bridges. Some nice corners. I cannot. Oh, take this high line because high is normally the option. There's a gnarly skinny over there. Weird thing, I've never done it. Dusty. There's wood over here, but you can also air it. None of these are mandatory gaps. They used to be kind of nice. I like where they put the wood on the drops. Can't see anything. I'll gap this rock, but I like where they put the wood over. I'll gap over that. Put wood in the gap so you can get used to sending it big. Oh my God, I can't see. But yeah, like I was saying, you can get used to a feel and go just a bit, kind of like a table, but a bit easier to build, I guess, if you're good at wood and have less dirt. Oh, we're coming up to the chute. Surprisingly, this isn't as dusty as you would expect. Oh, oh, I got loose. Almost fell out of the rut there. Oh, it's spicy dry. If someone could make it rain, that would be really nice. Inside that one. Oh, a little step down there. Stay low. Then get off the brakes, put the heels down and just, wow. Oh, a little bit of two-wheel drifting. I love this trail. It's one of my favorites. It's got high speed stuff, few little jumps, and a big step up. A few flat bits too to regroup. It's awesome. Really good trail probably to race. Quite physical. Getting a little bit of arm pump. Do you have any tips to stop arm pump? That'd be cool. Let me know. Oh, spicy. Oh, this bit is awkward. Inside there, I think outside's better. Just a little dust jank. This is a flat pin, pumpy bit. Really, don't want to pedal, just pump. Then the, oh, Nate blew a foot off. Few corners. Even though they're flat here, they're surprisingly grippy, like some of the best corners to rail. And then there's a little gap here that you really have to pull for, but actually it's super chill and super fun. Coming up to the final steep bit, and it's gonna be terrifyingly dry. Like I can't, following Nate, I won't be able to see anything straight off that. At least it's kind of windy, so blowing the dust off. Oh, stay right for the steep line. Left is the chiller line. I can't see anything. I'm just giving Nate some space because, oh my. It's like, I don't see anything. I'm just sending it and hoping for the best. Oh, it gets rough here. Oh, oh, it's rough. And I don't know where I'm going. Oh, drop. Oh boy, it's loose. It is loose and fast. Oh, oh my, yeah. Oh, there we go. I'm still alive. That was full on. Hope and pray. Well, that was the Sitkum DH, probably one of my favorite trails in Nelson. It's got everything. It's so rough and fast and pinned. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed.